Hey, what's up, fam? YouTube. Been away for a minute, but I'm back. Today I put together a little song with two bar measures. Sort of a slower paced little song. And I've been learning the MPC 2000 XL, how to do track mute play on it, and it's quite easy. But I am having a little bit of troubles with sequencing external devices. When I change the track, it seems to want to change the instrument on the target device, and I'm not sure what I'm doing wrong, but I'm sure I'll figure it out. I just have to dig into the books a little bit more. Anyway, without further ado, here's what I came up with. Hope you like it, and if you have questions, comments, or whatever, you know, go ahead and leave them if you want to. That's fine. So here we go. Let me go ahead and set up the recording, and I'll show you what I came up with. I'm not much of a keyboard player, but here we go. Anyway, this is just a little fun little song I put together. Hope you liked it. And like I said, go ahead and leave comments if you want to, or questions. Thanks for stopping by and listening to this. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.